John Obi Mikel got on for you then on his Middlesbrough debut as we move past the hour mark?
Well, considering that he's not played for a little while, you have to say that he's been very impressive. You see his pack accuracy at 85%. We know that with John Obi Mikel. He's not one of those who does long-range passes. He is an enforcer who likes to play in front of the two centre-halves. And I think he's done a real good job. And he will be an excellent signing for Tony Pulis and Middlesbrough's push towards the Premiership.